Well, instead of lighting a candle, you could light a LED and dispel some darkness. Take a 6-volt DC toy motor and attach a LED to it. You can solder the LED, and on the shaft you can press fit a small pulley tightly. If you flick the white pulley, the motor acts like a generator and lights up the LED. The LED burns very brightly. You can also attach the motor with a flexi wire to the LED. Now this is like a street light assembly. You have a larger pulley made by sandwiching rubber between two old CDs. The motor and the LED looks like a street light attached to a flexi straw. If you rotate the white pulley, the small one spins very fast and the LED lights up. It looks almost like a street light, and this light burns really bright. Here you can see some students playing with this. It's daytime, so the LED might not be very visible, but it's burning nonetheless.